Did you know marbles are made with broken glass? The process is rather simple. They use broken windows or cups and they put them in this 1000-degree furnace. Once the glass becomes liquid, different colors are added. They then cut it in its final shape before being rolled out by this machine. Then the hot throbbing red balls roll down this pipe to cool down. And there you have it. Have you ever played with balls before?